Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Terminal E. I am here in Calcutta, my hometown. I just flew in just a few 5 days back. I'm here in Calcutta to celebrate Durga Puja, the annual extravaganza for all Bengalis. So I've been on a small hiatus for some time because I was not vlogging and I was busy with my work. So I'm here in Kolkata for 10 days and this is the time when all Bengalis go crazy and you know why, it's Durga Puja. So the days will be full of pandal hopping, watching various pujas, eating out, crowd pushing, crowd shoving, late nights. This is the time we get liberty from everything in our homes. So we are all very excited. As it is called, this is called Sharadotshav in Bengali, as this happens during the season of
Autumn
or Ashin in Bengali, or Sharad Kal. The season is called Sharad, the month is Ashin.
Yeah,
that's why Sharadotshav. And for us, Goddess Durga is not just a deity. We worship her as a woman, a daughter, a sister, a mother who has come home after 1 year exactly to spend time at her father's place. So it's mostly the feeling here. The emotions run high here as of that of a homecoming. So it's not just her, but Bengalis all around the world, wherever they're working in India or abroad, they come home and they celebrate, they spend time with their friends and relatives. It's a very special time. I've got Manojit with me. You have seen him many, many places. And this is our my family car, which I'm driving here. It's not the i10, it's the Wagon-R. So it's a very, I have a lot of nice memories. I'll just show you in this car. This is as basic as it can get. It is very basic. It has no reverse camera, no parking sensors or anything. So driving this car will be...
of course, it has not got any power steering.
No power steering. This is car. This is driving as basic as it can get. So I'm going to really enjoy driving this car because this is the car where I honed my skills 8 years back. 8 to 9 years back before when I used to stay here.
And I'll try to hone my skills.
And he's going to hone his skills as well. So the plan today now is we have to go.
Actually, our friend from Bangalore will be joining us shortly.
Friend from Bangalore. Actually, you will see. I hope you'll be able to. I'll be able to show you a reunion of the Bangkok, the Thailand group. We'll have the Mood Mechanic and we'll have friend Shorish.
When is he arriving? Mood Mechanic.
Mood Mechanic is arriving tomorrow. I hope we're very much planning to have a reunion. Right now, we're gonna see some local pandals and you know get ready to bring our own apartment Durga idol. In 5:30, around 1.5 hours from now. So, Manojit, you have anything to say? All geared up for puja?
Exactly.
Let's make this 2019 puja a rocking one. Peace out.
Bye.